Saudi Arabia. She says, what's the difference between Duha, Ishraq, and another prayer? The third prayer I've never heard of in my life, so I would not go into that because I don't have knowledge in it, and most likely it's fabricated. It does not exist in Islam. It's cultural maybe, but I do not know such a prayer. Duha is a prayer that is prayed between sunrise and just before Dhuhr time. So any two rak'ahs you pray in there, this is called Duha. Ishraq has a twist to it and more reward to it, though it is part of Duha. So if you pray Ishraq, this suffices you from not praying Duha. What is Ishraq? Ishraq is the prayer that a person offers in the masjid, providing that he prays Fajr congregation with the Imam. He remains where he had prayed until the sun rises. He remembers Allah, reads the Quran, yani engages in things that are associated with remembering Allah Azza wa Jal and making dhikr. And after the sun rises for about 10 or 15 minutes, he prays two rak'ahs. The Prophet told us, alayhi salam, that whoever does this, Allah would reward him as if with a hajj and umrah, perfect, perfect, perfect. So imagine if you do this every single day, you get a umrah, the reward of a umrah, and a hajj every single day for just staying for an hour in the masjid after Fajr prayer. So this is the difference between them.